right here. Just need me in game. Yes, up. Where are you going at the beginning? They're probably gonna go beating.
We're gonna split up.
Can you and Dina hold A? I'll go B. Stay 4-4. I already pushed up at Bravo, guys. I need him.
Flank him from Alpha. They've got one guy watching, and I just killed him.
Already in front.
One more guy watching. He's coming around. Gas up, turn around.
Okay, follow that.
Oh, they got friendly breath. God damn.
Alpha's getting hit up. There's a guy up front on Alpha. He's on the front left.
Yeah, yes, I'll put up the skin. Should've scanned it. First block.
Don't mess with the mouth.
Mess it done. No, not at the moment. I think Alpha needs help. Actually, yeah, go Bravo.
Yeah, I'm all by myself over here, guys. I'm all on my own.
Look, sniper up top behind the vent. On A and on B.
Top left, there you go. You got him. Is it Jarred or Jared?
Watch out for those snipers.
They're pushing left side help. Oh. I mean
Bravo,
Bravo, I need
Bravo,
help.
Left side Bravo. Two.
Losing Bravo.
There's one above, dude. There's one above. I've got Blitz ready soon. Can I get a scan? Wait for me. Alright, do it.
Securing Bravo.
The fucking cloak sniper's below, watch it. Below on the below their sniping area. On me.
Thank you. Alpha needs help. We might have to just give Alpha. Just give Alpha.
And I flanked, but there wasn't anything to kill.
Not that big.
Yes, we don't. Good game. Watch Bravo, guys. Watch Bravo.
Watch Bravo.
Overtime. Oh, this team.
Blitz is nearly up. 10 seconds. Save a scan for me, guys.
We're all over Bravo.
Oh, my. I'm ready to split. Jared, put up a scan, please.
Top side left.
Since their snipers are so, they're so afraid.
Can you counter snap that guy in the middle?
Yeah, I'm trying to. I got killed by
AK. I'm working the left, or working the right side, or somebody.
Watch your flank, Necro, Necro, watch your flank, watch your flank.
I can't do anything about it right now.
Where'd you get killed from?
Using Alpha.
Ah! What up, though?
Stanley, I'll show you after game so you can see him. The,
Blitz is nearly ready.
Inserts.
Can I get a scan?
Just have somebody watch the flank.
Your heat is down. Never mind. Yeah, so can you care slap that guy on Jared's mark?
Yeah, just give me a second.
Flank again. Flank, 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 flank.
Watch your rear. Watch your rear. Behind you, Jared.
Okay, that guy's almost dead. God damn it.
He's down.
Okay, we need to watch that flank a little better.
Meltdown, there's one more.
I'll watch it.
Watch it from up top.
Friendly
nade,
really.
Oh, watch out, Matthew. Watch out, Matthew. Sorry.
They're
eating.
I couldn't really
watch. Watch out, right side.
Babe, how'd you die?
Losing Alpha.
Right side.
Do we have any specials?
Damn it, there's one on our side. What? Two on our side.
They keep using specials to push. We need to counter.
The fuck was that? Wow.
Alpha lost.
Fucking bad guys. You gotta fuck with them inside the towers. Don't let them push the towers. Chat, there's already a guy on our side. Bubble. Babe, activate it!
Heavy casualties expected.
I'm gonna blitz.
One shot by an assault. Cool.
Tower, guys.
They took our tower. One at the right vents already, one at the vents. Take him out, Necro.
All I have is a pistol at the moment. I just saw him going up.
Fucking left. Left on point. Dose. One right vent and one left side.
We have too many snipers is what it is.
Watch out, Meltdown. There's one left. One left.
Left again.
There we go.
Good job. Melt, can you watch left? Watch out, there's one.
They got a heat up.
Right, heat right.
Need something to counter that.
Jared, team ping.
Blitz right side.
God, that was so fucked up.
Okay.
I couldn't see the blitz.
That's funny.
Bubble left. Keep moving, keep moving.
Securing Charlie.
Bubble's down.
Losing Charlie.
One at the one at the right near the vents. One at the right.
Squares. Square.
Go left. God damn it, a blitz.
Charlie,
yeah, whatever. Good game. Got their second floor.
Flank.
Got a flank.
Nice shot. I've still got top. Got top. If they try to go in from tops, just stay alive at the bottom of it. Just stay alive.
Securing Bravo.
One got in. One got in.
One on top. Inflicted.
Here you go, Paula. Smiling for you. Like that smile? Dude, you can't smile when you play games. It's just, you can't do it. You should have a... Dude, I just fucking raped their team on B and our team didn't even get up there to cap it. And all them shots missed because this dude's a red bean. That and didn't. Wow. You know, it's funny, this team actually pushes pretty well together. I was very surprised, but they just can't hold anything. They can't win gun battles or anything. They're not bad though. Of course, flank. Nobody's gonna kill this kid. Finally. Get some! Did you slide away from me? How did that miss? What's up, Cidio? How you doing? Boom. See, these guys aren't even getting on B and they could easily get on it. This team uses no devices. It's retarded.
casualties inflicted.
They were so close. What? What? Cloak sniping me? Wow, big X. Get fucking wrecked. I think I need some nades. Cha! Don't normally like playing with guys like Captain Charisma because just because he's red ping. I don't like playing with red pingers, but I also don't like losing, so. And nobody's on. Why am I bugged out? Oh yeah, Stanley, hang on, sorry. That's what I got. They're all max health, and then I switched out the two for the massive health, just to give me a little bit more health. That way, you don't get one shot sometimes, but as you can see, you still get one shot with assaults if they crit you. But it works. I basically run this setup, I think, for all of my classes. I think I did the same thing for Assault and Spec. the old, like the old max health, that way you get some damage mitigation, health regen in there, and then added two massive healths. Gotta stack them certs. So I'm not positive yet, but tonight I may do a giveaway. So if I do, I might make a forum post about it before I do it. If I do, it'll be tonight. I'm not positive yet. I may wait. Gilly, what do you mean by a formal stream? Oh shit, yeah, I'm not doing that. I used to have to wear a tie to work all the time. I don't have to anymore, and I don't really want to go back to that. Yeah, David Hong, I like to fire team with you. If you get on, I'll actually fire team with you. I really don't want to play with these guys, but I will if somebody else wants to fire team. Morning, Pookie. David Hong, get better, bro. But I'll still fire team with you. Okay, Pookie, don't, even if you know it, don't be giving it away. You probably don't want that known. But all these creepers that are in, GRP. Gilly, I feel like if I wore a suit and was sipping wine, I wouldn't wreck any kids in the game. I feel like it would make me worse. It constrict my flow, you know? Wouldn't be able to move my arms around as much. Lethality lives in the polar ice caps? That's pretty doubtful. But yeah, he's pretty much the most generous dude in this game. Throw these frags just to get rid of them next game. David, I bought 2 platinum boxes this morning and I got shit out of it, so. I don't know. I don't wanna waste it. I got like a stupid assault helmet. I'll show you. I got this one right here. And a CBGA for my recon, which I already have. Which is one of the most terrible SMGs I think they put in this game. I don't like it at all. If anybody watched my stream last night, you know, someone used this KVDPM last night on Tomsk. It's still a legit gun. With all the, a lot of the new guns that are pretty OP, this gun's still pretty legit because the fire rate, you control it. You need mags though, for sure. So, from what I was told, somebody caught Rain hacking. They had video evidence. I haven't seen it. Does anybody know anything about that? Because I haven't seen him in game for several days after that. Yeah, I have an MG36 Halloween. I used to always run that gun. I used to love it. It's still good. It's just, it does more damage than the DPM, obviously, but the fire rate's kind of low, but yeah, I use it every now and then. It's still pretty good. Back in the day, it used to be my favorite gun. David, I have Moobot set to where you can't post links, and I'm pretty new to all this, so I don't even know how to allow you to. Gasso, don't come in here with all that negative attitude, bro. I have gambled plenty with Ubisoft in this game, and I've gotten some really good shit, and I've gotten some really bad shit. I've literally gotten probably 3 of this gun, of the MG36 Halloween, out of bronze boxes. So, you can get the good stuff out of basically every box. But you can have times where you get a lot of crap too. Attachments, nades. Last night I bought 10 bronze boxes, because they're on sale, with AC, and I didn't get anything good. Nothing. I wish they would buff this gun right here. Give it like 44 damage. Maybe a little bit more control. David, if you post it, it's not going to show up, and I'll unban you if you do it, but unless somebody can tell me how to allow it, I don't really know. I'm new to all the Moobot and allowing links and all that kind of stuff. Man, that's not Borns, bro. He made it popular, but... I'll fucking own Born any day of the week. David, I already told you, dude. If you post it, I'll unban you. I don't care, but it's not. I don't think it's going to show up. It's just going to show that your message was deleted. And I don't know how to allow the links. If somebody knows how, just tell me and I'll allow it. Alright, thanks, Boogie. Alright, I typed it, it didn't do anything, but go ahead and try it, David. Yeah, Buzzworld, I think I can click on that and it show it, but I don't know if y'all can. I'm not sure. So, what do y'all want to see? SMG or sniper? David, I typed it. I typed what y'all told me. It didn't do anything. I don't know. Try it without mag ammo. We'll see if I need it later. I don't know if this team's any good. That's all you get for now. I'll show you the inventory later if you want it. Holy shit. There, and saw that kid pop up. I'm fucked. That's right, David, you gotta tease it. Gun needs max for sure. My god, dude.
Losing Charlie. Warning.
Good morning, focus.
Heavy casualties sustained.
So Riptide was Rain, huh? So is he banned?
Securing Charlie.
Oh, 240. Wow.
Securing Bravo. Secured.
Manrat, it's, I don't know other guidelines, but it's frowned upon. But basically what you just, if you have multiple accounts, the way you can get banned is by letting somebody else onto your account from a different IP address. If that happens, you can definitely get banned for it.
Alpha.
Oh! Wow. No, man, they're talking about different IP addresses as far as signing in from a different location. I mean, I don't know. Ask if y'all are that curious. Ask Epi or somebody about it. Just tell me what I've been told. In alt, and you let a buddy sign into it from his home computer or something like that. It'll throw up a red flag, and I think you could get banned for it. Oh, we're fucked. Listen to that dude spamming that SR-25.
Securing Alpha.
Awesome smoke. Really gonna try and crawl up here? Take a seat, brother. Headshots, baby. Oh, get some. Buffalo, why don't you shut up about that, huh? About that subway remarks. That ain't funny. Gotta say, the end of that match right there with like 5 or 6 straight headshot kills was pretty amazing. From like 60, 90 meters. He's fucked. Maybe not.
Delta.
I didn't kill him? Shit! So I'm guessing our team just gave up. Yeah, that way that the guy's playing, it's definitely fucking rain. I don't care what anybody says. Nobody in this game plays like that besides him.
Securing Echo.
Manrat, I've told you several times, I'm not from Texas, I'm from Louisiana. It's, you know, really far apart. And no, I don't really care. I can take a joke. Subway jokes, the jeweler jokes. Doesn't bother me.
Securing Echo.
Focus. I don't like EU dudes. I don't like when the EU guys come over here. Don't like it. So you're never going to be loved by me. I don't like that 300 ping y'all bring over here.
Losing Echo.
Yeah, I'm not going back for that dude.
Securing Echo. Losing Echo.
What, you from Dallas or you live in Dallas? One day people will learn Cloak is retarded. Well, if you're from Dallas, then why have you always been playing on the EU server and just now coming over to NA? Whoa, where the shit did he come from? Oh, that's why them nades weren't killing anybody. I forgot to put them impacts on to get rid of them. Oh yeah, I wanted to see the inventory. Forgot. There you go. So if y'all are saying something right now and I'm not responding, for some reason my Twitch channel's bugged out, can't see anything. So I'm trying to fix it. Alright, I'm probably gonna have to restart real quick. Looks like kinda bugged out, so I'll be back in like 2 or 3 minutes.